Hey guys, I'm doing some maintenance on my Honda Pilot, 2006 Honda Pilot. Got a crap ton of miles on it, and rubber bushings are starting to go bad on it almost everywhere. So the ones I'm working on now are the sway bar bushings in the rear. And so I got these Moog replacement ones, K200915. They were really affordable. I mean, I think they were less than 10 bucks for the pair. And so I got them on Amazon, and I'll show you what they look like. So there's the Moog replacement ones. Here's the factory one that came off. And you know, they look about the same, which is what you would expect. You can see that the hole on this is a lot bigger. So this is pretty worn out. It should fit on there really tight, and the sway bar was not fitting tight with the factory one. You could easily move it around, whereas with the replacement one, it'll be nice and tight on there. And so I'm gonna go ahead and install these. A little trick for you: to get these out is not easy. There's not enough room there in the rear to be able to get these out. So what you have to do is you have to undo the four bolts that are holding the cradle for the rear end, the cradle that holds the rear end and the rear suspension. Undo those four bolts and drop the cradle down a little bit, about half an inch. Don't completely remove the bolts, because you don't wanna drop the cradle all the way down to the ground, because that'll be a disaster. You just want to bring it down about a half an inch so that you can get some room in there to work. All right, well, I'm gonna go ahead and pop these in, and should take care of some of my noises in the rear. Thanks for watching.